Hey guys, I just wanted to give you a quick tour of our Notion fundraising toolbox. This is a tool we built for ourselves and we decided to make public because a lot of you ask how to structure your fundraise. And we deeply believe if you use a structured process that your fundraising will be more effective and more successful. And this is why we decided to build these tools. So at first, we wrote our own fundraising guide where we talk about our ideas, how to start a fundraise and how to use all the tools that are inside this toolbox. You can take a look here. So it's a lot of really good content that you can read and use. And then let's dive into the tool. So the main tool of our fundraising toolbox is the investor CRM. So we see the process of fundraising as a sales pipeline. So you start out with a lot of investors at first and then narrow down to just a few that you really want to work with. And the idea here is that the investor moves from the left to the right through the different stages. And the second important thing is I really think you should track all your interactions with the investor and also make your mind about why the investor could be a great fit. So we decided to build a template that you can use. For example, if I decide to make a new investor, we have this template where you can talk about where you connected with the investor or why the investor is a fit, if you have a special pitch for this investor, and all the meeting notes and feedbacks. And the great part in Notion is that you can work together collaboratively and put to-dos in here for certain investors, but also in the other templates. Okay, second tool is our pitch deck builder. So we have a lot of experience building pitch decks and we want to give that away to you. So if you click on the slide, we have some key questions that you should answer and put in here, and then you can take all the information from here. You can also change the status of the slide and give it to your designer so he can bring the deck to life. Third part, pitch deck feedback. You will get a lot of pitch deck feedback at first, and you have to review it and maybe fix it. So you can put in new feedback for your pitch deck here and connect it to the investor that gave you this feedback. And the great thing is you can work together and take a look whether you want to fix the feedback or not. Next thing, due diligence checklist. So these are the documents you have to prepare for the due diligence with your investor. You can prepare them during or in front of your fundraise and save time down the road. Templates. So we decided to build an investor update template because we believe that's always good to keep them in the loop, especially the ones you have already on board, but also the prospective investors. So we built this template and also put an example in here. You can put your content inside and either send it out via email, or you can also download a PDF that's very good looking and send it over to your investors. So some startups decide to use an investment memo instead of a pitch deck. So this is why we also decided to write an investor memo template where we have the right structure that you can follow and then bring your investment memorandum to life and send it out instead of your pitch deck or as an addition. We have a really easy cap table builder for simple cap tables in Notion right here. And we also have a big list of resources that you can use to learn more about the fundraising process, but also some nice reads. And the last thing we have is FAQ. So you will get the same questions around your business model and your company over the course of your fundraise. And maybe it's a good idea to put it in here so that you can find the right answer once together with your team. And then you can use it over and over again, especially if you send it out via email, so you can copy and paste it. And yeah, this was it. This is a Notion fundraising toolbox in just 5 minutes. Hope you enjoyed and you take a lot of value out of this for your next fundraising efforts.